I don't even know if I had, there are five. See, got Mandel, it was Klaus Ogerman, Dave. It wasn't just a question of just how great they wrote, the ideas they had, musical ideas they had, but they knew how to deal with a singer. They knew how to arrange so they didn't get in the way of what the vocalist was doing. And they, you know, just gave them the right, they surrounded them in just the right way, and they knew when to put in some movement and when not to.